An off-duty officer is shot in North College Hill. Good evening to you. I'm Cherie Palello.
I'm Jack Atherton, and this is a Cincinnati police officer who was trying to break up a fight. He was shot in the side. Courtis Fuller is live with the number one story. Courtis.
Yeah, well, first of all, still a very, very active scene out here on Galbraith outside of Tom's drive-thru. Let me step out of the picture and show you that the police are still very much on the scene here. As you said, this is a Cincinnati police officer who was shot. This happened on Galbraith near Gilbert here in North College Hill. The officer shot, his name, Thomas Owens. Now, he was off duty. We're told he's a school resource officer. He is in stable condition right now at University Hospital. I want to show you the picture of the guy police say shot him. We'll tell you a little bit more about him, but just take a close look at that. That picture was taken inside the store from surveillance video. I talked with Chief Tom Stryker just a few moments ago. We went inside the store, and News 5 was the only station allowed inside the store, and we talked to Chief Stryker.
Well, we just notified. I just got off the phone with Dr. Joe Hanneman at UC Medical Center. Told me that he just came out of surgery. The officer just came out of surgery, that he's fine, expecting to make a full recovery, and he's being taken actually into a recovery room at this point.
This happened after some sort of altercation inside the store. This is a photo of the suspect.
The theory, at least, that's been presented at this point is that there was some type of an incident occurred here inside the store. A man left. The officer was in here and talking to some people. He left, was going to his car. An individual came up to him and said, I guess you thought that was funny in there, put a gun in his side and shot him.
Now, again, back live, as you can see, police still on the scene here. As a matter of fact, just to my right here, as you look at this live scene, we have about a dozen or so Cincinnati police officers on the scene here. We've been seeing Cincinnati PD as well as other departments going back and forth. Of course, they're looking for that suspect. He is believed to be in his 40s. And have we put the picture? If we haven't put that picture back up. Let's put the picture back up again. He's believed to be in his 40s. He was wearing a waist-length coat. And as you can see, those pictures are very clear from the surveillance in there. Waist-length coat, silver buttons down the front. And the other thing that police noted is that he had some kind of red necklace around his neck with some keys. Again, they don't know the name of this suspect, but they want to keep this photo on the front burner and in the minds of everybody watching tonight. Again, Officer Thomas Owens, again, in stable condition. And, of course, that is good news over at University Hospital. Reporting live, I'm Courtis Fuller, News 5.